You should have started with a piece of paper, folded your paper, and written what kind of animal you're learning about and the headings for each box. Now you can move on to reading.